opening.
Hey. Thank you.
going down. Ground floor.
We're supposed to file a police report, yes? And all the little things go in baggies for evidence.
Clear out those ghouls?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news. Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
General.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard.
Heads up.
Here's what I have on me.
What are you gonna do with that?
Murphy's as good as her word, kid. No more cams. No more sight, either.
heaven is repaired. You seem more than capable with your fingerings. I feel so wonderfully rested.
Easy living, this ain't.
Identity unknown. Enemy detected. Radiation too quickly can prove fatal. Caution is recommended.
Got it.
patient appears to need a coroner. Thank you.
another day with you.
That's it.
Heads up.
I was just thinking of you.
That's all for now.
As you wish.
Thank you.
I wonder what has happened elsewhere. Is what
going up?
Thank you. Welcome to the Slog. We're the only Tarberry bog in the Commonwealth. So what do you think of the place?
The Slog? How'd you come up with that name?
We didn't. It was the caravan traders who started that. I started this place a few years back, but couldn't think of a name for it. Then one day, one of the traders pulls up after it's been raining for hours, and says he's never had to slog through so much mud in his life. I asked him if it was worth it, and he said, for the best Tarberries in the Commonwealth, it was definitely worth it. Working here is like a slog through the mud. It's tough going, and you'll get dirty doing it. But at the end of the day, it's worth it. You probably noticed it's only ghouls around here. I used to live in Diamond City, until that rat bastard mayor threw me and all the other ghouls out. I decided that we ghouls should have a place where we could feel welcome, and that's mainly why I started up this farm.
Why did the mayor throw you out?
We're ugly. We turn feral and kill people. We give the kids nightmares. All the usual stuff we get from you smoothskins. Now, it's true that there was one incident in Diamond City where a ghoul turned feral and someone got hurt. But I ask you this. How many humans have suddenly turned violent and killed someone? I've seen it more times than I care to admit. What if this place could be more than just a refuge for ghouls who aren't welcome elsewhere? What if it could also be an example of what we can do when we put our minds to something and work together? We want this to be a place that everyone looks forward to visiting, with smiling faces, good bargains, and great produce. Maybe we could make people take a second look, you know? Maybe then they'd see that we're not monsters.
Anything I can do to help?
As a matter of fact, there is.
We can't sell Tarberries without traders, and trade caravans need safe roads. There's a gang of super mutants that's been preying on anyone who comes near their turf, including traders. It'd be a great help to us if you could take care of those brutes once and for all.
Do you know where they're coming from?
We have a pretty good idea. I hope you can find them and wipe them out.
May I be of assistance?
Here.
I would be delighted to.
Thank you.
avoided at all costs. It could damage you irreparably. I wonder if there are any meteorologists about. I hope it's not rain.
Who's ready to have their ass kicked?
Enemy.
Welcome to the Slog. We're the only tarberry bog in the Commonwealth. So what do you think of the place?
It's pretty clever, making a tarberry bog out of an old swimming pool.
I appreciate your saying so. When I came across this place, it was the first time I'd seen anything like it. It seemed like a shame not to use it for something. You've probably noticed it's only ghouls around here. I used to live in Diamond City. Until that rat-bastard mayor threw me and all the other ghouls out. I decided that we ghouls should have a place where we could feel welcome. And that's mainly why I started up this farm.
It looks like you've done well for yourselves.
It's a good start, yeah, and I'm proud of all the work we've done. Still, I think we can do more. What if this place could be more than just a refuge for ghouls who aren't welcome elsewhere? What if it could also be an example of what we can do when we put our minds to something and work together? We want this to be a place that everyone looks forward to visiting, with smiling faces, good bargains, and great produce. Maybe we could make people take a second look, you know? Maybe then they'd see that we're not monsters.
I think it's a great idea.
You really think so? Because if you do, we could definitely use some help.
We can't sell tarberries without traders, and trade caravans need safe roads. There's a gang of super mutants that's been preying on anyone who comes near their turf, including traders. It'd be a great help to us if you could take care of those brutes once and for all.
I'll take care of those super mutants. I promise.
Good. I didn't know what we were going to do.
Making any decent caps with your trading?
Well, it could...
Hi.
Hey.
You look like a man who could use some fresh supplies. What do you say?
Right. You have to keep working at it.
Sounds good.
Continuous activity is not advanced. something nearby. Identity unknown. Enemies no longer on sensors. Did you hear something? Beginning combat operation. Detected unusual behavior. Oh, there you are. Something interesting? Paid is good.
stupid man!
Farmers.
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job, huh? Thanks, friend. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
One day we will find a proper swimming pool. But not today, I think.
That's it.
Oh, the lock. It is opening.
Thank you. Let's see now.
Hello?
Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Sorry, didn't mean to ignore you. Just got caught up in my work again. So, what do you think? Nice, isn't she?
Yeah, it's nice. Really nice.
You've got an eye for them too, huh? It's a genuine giddy-up buttercup. The 2076 Special Edition. Best toy on the market before the war. It's a shame, though. I don't have all the parts to get this old girl working again. Don't suppose you happen to have a spare crate of toy parts on you?
Sorry, no.
Of course not. But... I think I know where you could find some. Not the most glamorous job, but I'm willing to pay. You interested?
All right, I'll do it.
Thanks. This really means a lot to me. There's only one place to look for parts like this. The old Automatoys factory, south of Quincy. Not gonna lie, it's at the far end of the Commonwealth. That whole area's a death trap. Gunners and worse. Even for you, it might be too much. But if you're ever down that way, don't forget about me. Now, where was I?
Is this worth anything? This world above ground is very confusing.